You look ready. Okay, let's go. Ooh, I hear some munchies. Oh man, what is this, dog food? Oh, this is disgusting. Oh, Mr. Doe, have you been eating dog food? Because this is pretty gross. Oh, I guess I better taste it to make sure. Oh, I'm really scared. Let me take a taste. Mmm, definitely not dog food. Aha! I know what it is. It's Cocoa Puffs. One of my favorite cereals. Oh, I gotta eat this. Oh, Mr. Doe, I'm sorry. This is unprofessional. Let me go ahead and scoop up this belly for you. This delicious chocolatey belly. Mm. Oh, lots of chocolate in this belly. Oh, get out of here. Get it all cleaned out. What is this? What is... Oh, looks like I got some squishies. Oh, I can't wait to open these. You want something to eat, Mr. Doe? Here you go. You've had enough, sir. By the looks of this belly, you shouldn't eat Cocoa Puffs for the next year. Let's take a look at this belly. Oh, Mr. Doe, you've been eating something naughty. I can tell. It's all bumpy and lumpy. Ooh, let's have a listen, little Pickles. I think I want to slice right down the middle. Oh, let's see. Hey, let's take a little peek. Ew. What is that? Ew. Let's cut a little bit more. Mm, oh, something colorful is in there, Mr. Doe. Have you been eating ball pit balls? Oh, goodness gracious, Mr. Doe. Let's take a look, Pickles. What in the world? Are you kidding me? Mr. Doe, you have gumballs in your tummy.
Oh, man, I thought they were ball pit balls.
Seriously, you wanted to eat ball pit balls? No, you have all these delicious gumballs in here. All right, let's get some of these gumballs out. Look at all the gumballs, and look at that little funky one with all the colors. Beautiful, darling, beautiful. Leave a comment, guys, and tell me what's your favorite color gumball. I'm starting to see some prizes. Let's see if we can get the first one out. Ooh. I got a mystery mini, a Barbie one. Ooh, let's see. Look at all those lovely ladies that could be inside. Ooh, I can't wait for this one. Oh, could it be? No. It is! It's a squishy gut frog! Mm. This is just delicious, Pickles! Mm. Oh, delicious! Looks like we need to cut a little deeper. No, you don't want to cut too deep. Ooh, this is a... What is... Ooh, looks like larva worms or something. Larva eggs. Let's take a look. Oh, are those eggs? What is that? Wait a second. Mr. Doe, I think I know what you have. You have a case of the Orbi Explosionitis. That's exactly what this is. Start digging these Orbeez out. Orbeez everywhere. Orbeez everywhere. Ooh, the Orbeez explosion! Ooh, how do you like that, Mr. Doe? All right, little pig. Pickles, I'm starting to see some of my prizes inside. Let's clean out this little gut, this Orby gut. Oh, look at all my Orbies. Ooh, lots of Orbies. Ooh, so I'm starting to get to my prizes now. Ooh, bye-bye, Orbies. So let's take a look at all my prizes. Oh boy, this tummy is huge. All right, guys, let's get our tools and get started. Okay, let's make the first incision. I think I'll start over here. Leave a comment. What do you think is inside? All right, let's cut the whole tummy and see. Ooh, what is this? Oh, what? Sir? Guys! Oh my goodness! Mr. Doe, have you been eating gummy bears? It looks like you ate a whole bag. Oh my goodness. Look at all these gummy bears in your belly. Oh, it's just too many. Oh, all right. Let me clean out all these gummy bears and see if you have anything else inside. Ooh, look at that. Guys, what color is your favorite gummy bear? I think I always like the yellow ones or the clear ones because they have like a tropical flavor. Ooh, lots of gummies in this tummy. Oh, there's so many. Oh, I don't think there's a bottom. Gotta get you nice and cleaned up. This tummy is full of junk. Oh, I think I'm starting to see some more stuff down there. That's a lot of work getting your tummy cleaned out. You have so much junk inside. Oh, look, guys. It looks like we have lots of prizes in this tummy. Oh, time to pull them out. Let's see. What's this little guy? Look, guys, we got a squishy. Whoa. Oh, I can't wait to pop you, little guy. Oh, my goodness. Look at this cute penguin. Ah! He's all crazy. Let's see. Oh! Hello, Pickles. Nice to see you. It's so good to see you again. I only have eyes for you. Oh, stop it, Mr. Penguin. You're making me blush. Oh, I can't wait to pop you open. What? Let's make the slice this way. I feel something crunchy in there. Something moving? I don't know. Let's take a look. See what's in this brain of yours. Okay. Oh! What in the world? Mrs. Doe? Is this? Let me taste it. That's right! You have Skittles on the brain! Oh! She must have been dreaming about candy. Layer. And what is this inside? Pickles, we have a surprise. Let's see if we can get this surprise out. Oh. Let's see. Could it be? It's a Shopkin! It's a Shopkin puzzle with a Shopkin inside. Take a look, guys.